My name is Hannah and I'm in Machon. Today we're making sadaka boxes for our take home project, and I made mine as like a house related to the homeless, because for my bat mitzvah project I helped out with a homeless shelter, so it inspired me to make this house.